So, as I understand it, CES does have a mobile component to the show in Las Vegas. And what I hear is that it started small, but it's growing. Is that so? Can you tell me a little bit about it?
It's the fastest growing portion of the show. You know, the International CES is the world's largest innovation event. Mm-hmm. And it's in Las Vegas, January 8th through 11th. And it attracts over 150,000 people mm-hmm. with a business interest in innovation and consumer technologies. Mm-hmm. And as part of the event, we have speakers like the CEO of Verizon and Qualcomm and Dr. Sanjay Gupta. Mm-hmm. And we have a whole portion of the show dedicated to digital health and fitness. Mm-hmm. And that's up 25% this year. We have well over 25,000 square feet of exhibit space. And we also have a separate focus, something called the Silver Summit. And it's based on mm-hmm. the aging population and what their needs are.
Which also includes a digital component.
Oh,
presumably.
Totally.
Okay. So when you say you're at 25%, are you at 25% of the show or have you grown by 25%?
Oh, I'm sorry, 25% growth over where we were last year.
Wow.
So this is a very, very fast growing portion of the show. Mm-hmm. And we're expecting some major announcements there. We're also featuring one company. I'm so intrigued with this company. It's called HealthSpot. And what it does is it has these rooms that can be put anywhere in the room in the world that there's internet mm-hmm. access. You go into the room, you sit down, it weighs you, it takes your blood pressure and your vitals, it asks you questions on a screen, and then it hooks you up with a doctor based on what your symptoms are.
Mm-hmm.
And that doctor will talk to you. That doctor can unlock other things which will get other measurements of what you are. And then the doctor will diagnose you and prescribe something. If you're in or near a drugstore, then you can immediately get the medication that you need. Mm-hmm. You've seen a doctor. The doctor hasn't had to travel. You haven't had to travel. And this could work in the middle of Africa, or it could work in the United States in a CVS drugstore.
Yeah. Wow factor.
Yes.
Yeah. So how do you see this? What do you figure is the reason for this big growth at your show in particular? Consumer Electronics Show.
Well,
it's growing everywhere, I know. But,
look, we are facing huge problems in our society today. Mm-hmm. It's the headline is physical cliff, money. Mm-hmm. It all comes down to the cost of Medicare and Medicaid. Mm-hmm. Technology provides the solutions to that. Mm-hmm. And the truth is, you can raise taxes, you could cut spending. That's the debate. The third thing is growth mm-hmm. through innovation. So you can grow the innovation, mm-hmm. and you can cut some of the costs of some of the most basic services we're providing people, which is healthcare. Mm-hmm. And that is based on innovation and technology. So what we're doing is so important. Mm-hmm. And the technology is there. Once you have a broadband connection mm-hmm. and you have a system in place which allows innovation, which we do for the most part, there's some hurdles, mm-hmm. then we're about to see this phenomenal explosion in healthcare delivery to people not only here in the U.S. but around the world.
Yeah, it's pretty exciting. So I don't know how long you've been here at the mHealth Summit, but I wanted to know if anything has surprised you. Caught your eye.
I am just absolutely thrilled at the growth, the passion, the intensity, the focus on doing things better that we see around this exhibit hall and in the conferences.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.